Sonia is a woman who was born in Iowa in the United States, and she's someone that I met through my parents and ended up having a conversation that then became this book. So the novel begins when Sonia is a child and moves through her childhood and into her adulthood as a horse trainer in racetracks in the Midwestern United States, most of which are sort of these lower rent racetracks where horses are racing that maybe they were once really excellent racehorses, but now they're sort of older and they have injuries and they're not worth as much money, they're not as valuable, they're not as fast as they used to be. It's a really specific world where there's a sort of a family of people who work behind the scenes on the backside of the racetrack, and they travel from track to track together, and Sonia is part of this racetrack family. And so it follows her through those years of working on those tracks, and then she eventually works her way up to the biggest ones, Churchill Downs, the Kentucky Derby. There is a lot of violence that happens, human inflicted violence upon animals, but also human on human violence, and especially sort of gendered violence against the women in the book and against Sonia in particular, and sort of the resonance of that and the parallels of those occurrences is something that I was very interested in writing about in this book, and that I was very drawn to in Sonia's story that she told me. But it's also these are also issues that I think that I'm always interested in my fiction. They're things that I've written about many other times in the short stories that I've written as well.